Good morning. It is Saturday, May 22nd. Climbing. For all these views. Amazing. We are one day out from Kennedy Meadows. At this point, less than 30 miles. Not sure exactly, but the wind of the past few days has subsided. Yesterday was also really cold, and I mean not really cold, but like I had to wear pants, which has only happened two other times on the trail. And back to shorts today, so definitely liking the sunshine and the heat. As we approach the end of the desert, I camped last night in a big group. Night crew has reunited with day crew, so I want to say there's like 11 of us. So night crew is myself, Doc, Tree Boy, Recharge, Snowbird, and Caboose. And last night in camp we also had Euphoria, Cartwheel, Shotgun, Sunny Bee, and Bubbles. So just missing Zoomies, I believe, because he was hungover and puking most of the day yesterday, so I think he ended up taking a zero in town, but he should be catching up in Kennedy Meadows. It was a really nice campsite last night. We stayed right near, I think it's called Spanish Needle Creek, but it was a really cool little area. There was, I don't even know how many tent sites, but it was kind of like you walked back along the creek and there were more and more tent sites that just kept popping up. So we were right at the very back. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. Just chilling with everyone. I was definitely struggling yesterday. We did 17.5 miles, but that was following our 27.7 mile day. So legs were definitely not happy with me. And then it also didn't help that we didn't get started until, I think, almost 1:30. So, very minimal breaks. But I slept really good last night. Although it was cold. And my freaking pad popped again. So, it popped once at the KOA. I was able to talk some children swimming in the pool into playing a game to help me find the hole, which they did. So, I was able to patch it up. But then, when we were at the campground two nights ago, I got another hole in it. So, planning on using lunch break today to attempt to find the hole, since it's not fun to wake up and have your pad be deflated. It also makes it a lot chillier, which now that it's kind of chilly at night is not good. So hopefully I can find the hole. If not, I will likely be getting a new sleeping pad in Kennedy Meadows. Unsure if I'll go for the inflatable or the Z-Lite pad, which is what most people have since you don't have to worry about it popping, although obviously less comfortable. So we shall see, but I'd rather not spend the money on that. So fingers crossed I can find the hole and fix that. But yeah, I think that's pretty much the news of the day. Still Dick Week in the desert. I think we're celebrating it more now that we've reunited with Day Crew. So basically just making dick jokes all the time. And I actually saw a tree yesterday that very closely resembled a dick, so that was a celebration as well. Yeah, just silliness going on trail, obviously. Getting hyped for Kennedy Meadows and some days off, which is crazy. I don't even know. The last time I had a day off was, I think, Big Bear. So that was a while ago. Because I didn't take one in Wrightwood. We just went into Inyokern really quickly to resupply yesterday. So planning on having at least 2 days off. At Kennedy Meadows. But I just dropped my pole, so I'm gonna sign off.